Two people are dead after a crash Saturday on U.S. 62 in Madison County. In Madison County line, the West Jefferson Post of the Ohio State Highway Patrol says the two-vehicle crash happened around 6 p.m. Saturday on U.S. 62. Troopers say 65-year-old Larry Furlong was driving south in the northbound lane when he hit 42-year-old Linda Lee head-on. Both drivers died at the scene.